Know Your Breed. Sponsored by Noah's Animal Hospitals. Want a smart dog in your home? The toy poodle may be music to your ears. This is a smart breed. The toy poodle is said to be one of the most trainable breeds. The toy poodle must be no taller than 10 inches at the shoulders, otherwise it's just a standard poodle. The toy poodle is not a loner. He wants to be around people. He can lay next to you for hours. They're sweet, cheerful, and perky. This dog is good with children, but if not properly trained, the dog can be nervous, timid, and high-strung. This breed has a long lifespan, 15 years or more. You'd better have a grooming budget, though. Bathe them often, clip them every 6 to 8 weeks. At home, you'll need to socialize him with a true pack leader, or else he'll try to assume that role. Health problems such as runny eyes and diabetes are common, and the toy poodle can be trained to perform just about any trick. Know your breed.